Zion CSI Church is one of the oldest church in Chennai, located near Chindadri Bait Fish Market. This is a 175 years old church. The original structure of this church was built in Gothic architecture in 1847. This church is the oldest church built by US missionaries in Chennai. This is the only church built by Americans in Chennai. In 1865, the American Board of Commissioners of Foreign Mission gave this church to Church Missionary Society. In 1870, the Madras Governor Sir Napier gave one portion of the land for public use. Now this portion is called Napier Park or Mayday Park in Chindadri Pet. In 1888, this church was christened as Zion Church. The stained glass paintings found in the church are of European style. The pipe organ found in this church is a very rare and unique music instrument found only in very few churches. The pipe organ in the church was manufactured during the last decade of the 19th century and installed in this church in 1895. The pipe organ produces sound by driving pressurized air through the organ pipe selected from the keyboard. This pipe organ was restored in 2006 with artisans from England. In 1958, the Christian Missionary Society handed over the church to the Church of South India, called CSI. This church was reconstructed and celebrated its 150th year in December 2003. The bell in the church is the second oldest church bell in Chennai after St. Mary's Church Bell at Fort St. George. This bell was donated by the Christian Missionary Society and installed here in 1878. The inscription in the bell indicates that it was built by J. Warner & Sons, London. This bell was restored in 2008. Google Map location link of this church is available in description. This church is one of the most prominent landmarks of Chindadri Pet, can be easily reached from Chindadri Pet railway station. In December 2021, the CSI Zion Church Chindadri Pet begins its 175th year celebrations.